Day, got two more of them to be eating with my buddy, the habanero peppers. So, obviously, one's bigger than the other. So, how are we gonna do this?
You get the bigger one. You have to have the bigger one.
Well, okay. So, now, since I've already eaten one of these, so I'm not. We got some ice cream sandwiches. So, I'm not gonna eat those for 5 minutes. So, I'm gonna eat them at 1 o'clock here. So, are you ready?
I don't know.
Okay. They're deadly. So.
They are?
Yeah, they're pretty bad. I mean, so, let's eat them in three.
Wait.
Are you ready?
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, three, two, one. Tastes awful. I'm sorry. You okay?
I think I'm allergic to it or something.
No, you're not.
It hurts.
Are you okay?
No.
Run in. It will go away. It'll go away. Keep the ice cream in your mouth. Keep the ice cream in your mouth. Feeling better?
your ears hurt a lot? Come on, girl. Like,
don't rub your eyes. You're crazy, Louie, aren't they? Don't jump around, that'll freak out the cat.
Alright.
Come on, Louie. Come on.
Keep it in your mouth.
I'm kind of used to it now.
That's my father.
Fire department. Extinguish my mouth, please. Why would anyone use this for cooking? I'm so confused. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
It also tastes terrible.
It doesn't have a flavor at all. It's just pain in a form of a food.
Boiling some fresh water to put shrimp in for this evening, so don't stick a towel in there.
Okay.
Oh. How long do you set? Did you say this lasts?
15 to 20 minutes.
Okay.
About 10 minutes in.
Not too bad anymore. I seriously thought I was having an allergic reaction because my ears were like... My nose is really runny.
Mm-hmm. Some tissues that you want.
Oh, all right.